About justice. A threat to justice anywhere. Is a threat to justice everywhere. Injustice on one place is just as intolerant as injustice on another place. You don't can pick and choose to which to be kind or not if it fits your agenda. You wouldn't kind around the table, or you are not. All your words do not matter. All your actions is what matters. Stop playing lip service to the people in Africa who die from starvation. Because people in the West, with their clever magnificent public relations experts scheme the people in poor countries from their food and then their places to the West, their feed to livestock. But sometimes in the places where the people, the poor people live, and then the meat of the animals is transported to the West. How extremely outrageous when somebody abuses kids or dogs or cats, and or if they have a pet, or sometimes even if the pet is a pig, but the pigs they eat are different than the pigs they have as a pet. How inconsistent. How ridiculous. Are you so surprised I call people the homo ridiculous? The pigs don't want to be your victims. Just like dogs and cats don't want to be victims of people in lands like some places in China, which you are infested for. How dare you to claim you know right or wrong? When you are not vegan, you are a hypocrite, a scum, a bigot. You are being kind to all animals who you are not an animal friend. Cause the least amount of harm possible on the planet, and thus by living a plant-based vegan lifestyle, we're indeed. That's the only thing we vegans ask. To cause the least amount of harm possible on this planet. And as always, by living vegan. Even if you are not showering for an whole year, you save just the amount of water that it costs to produce 1 pound of cow flesh. Some statics. If you ask me, that number have to be tripled, or at least doubled. Because according to my calculations, pig flesh costs around that to produce. Using their own calculations, or oats, something that is the majority of the food of the pigs in the country where I live. I've calculated that it costs around 2,500 gallons of water to produce 1 pound of pig flesh. If you want to check out my video about how much it costs to produce pig flesh. I think you like it if you care about the environment. You don't can be vegan and call yourself an environmentalist. You don't can call yourself one animal lover and not being vegan. You don't can call yourself a compassionate human being. You don't can claim you care about people starving in Africa and not live a completely plant-based lifestyle of eat. You're plant. Go vegan. Stop being a hypocrite.